Hey guys, welcome back to Noise Fest RC. Got another small unboxing to show you guys. I don't know if you guys remember, but I have the Axial Yeti XL as one of my RCs. Haven't done much to it, but I wanted to add this to the Yeti, but I just couldn't find this one. By itself. So finally I came across eBay and I found one, so I went ahead and bought it. So pretty much all it is the, I guess it's spare tire, the rear tire. So I can mount on the back here of the Yeti. So as you can see, doesn't have a tire right now in the back, but I'm gonna attach this to the back here, and it's gonna make it look nice. So I'll be right back and get that installed. All right, guys, I went ahead and installed the spare tire in the back, the Yeti. So it still looks cool. Really like it. I'm just gonna add more. I'm gonna add a heavier weight to the rear shocks because it's very soft. So I'm gonna add some thicker oil in the shocks to give it more sturdiness as it travels on off-road. So anyway, I just want to share with you guys this little addition to my upgrade to my Yeti XL. I think it looks real cool. Alright guys, talk to y'all later. Bye.